So I got this question, and I think you're gonna resonate with. I haven't been building for more than 6 months. How would you suggest starting again? Hello everyone, Gordon Attard here. Welcome to this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, please do. Make sure also you click on the notification bell so you'll be notified for more videos like just like this in the near future as well. And today's question, thanks also for those who are sending out the questions. You can also ask your question by simply either comment in the comment section below, or you can also follow me on social media and send your questions in there as well. So, question is, I haven't been active for the past 6 months. How would you suggest to start over again? So, thanks for being honest. This is a question, okay, showing that you're humble. I like this kind of questions. So what I love about this industry is one thing, that you can hit the restart button every single day. So don't worry, okay? Don't focus on your past. Don't let your past determine your future. So it's a fresh page. So you turn on your page, you click the restart button. And what you should focus on is three major things. Inviting. So make a new list, make a list on who you're gonna invite. Number one. Second thing, invite them. Okay? Invite them to check out the information. Now, if you haven't been active, or maybe haven't been to an event, or because you could have, the company have maybe released something really cool as well, like products or service, make sure, like maybe latest video that is a tool for you to use, make sure you reach out. Make sure you reach out to your upline and sponsor. So this is another important thing. A lot of people tend to have that kind of mindset to build alone. Reach out to your team, reach out for someone. Why? Someone that is in your upline, because they are financially incentivized to help you. So do not worry if you haven't been active for 6 months or 3 months, whatever it is the case. If you decided to start again, to hit that magic restart button, make sure you connect with someone on a higher level, someone who's doing what you should supposed to be doing, right? So invite, present, and close are the most important things that you should focus. Do not get distracted, because life, you will get distracted somehow, but if your mindset is set, if you make a decision, nobody can stop you. So again, invite, present, close. Get back to the basics, my friend, if you're watching this. So get back to the basics and do them again and again and again. Yes, I know it tends to be repetitive, but this is how you can be successful in your own company. So reach out right now. Reach out to somebody who's doing what you're doing and tell them, look, I'm back. Okay? Be humble. Check out your ego. Park your ego somewhere. This is something that is gonna maybe stopping you and have stopped you in the past, is your ego. So check out your ego, okay? Leave it in the car park or leave it outside your door. It's a new page for you, okay? And it's time for you. It's time for you to start again, and this time you're gonna go far and start achieving your goals. So again, focus on making a new list, start inviting, and just show more people. That is all. Okay, get back to the basics. A lot of people try to complicate things out there. You just get to go back to the basics. Invite, present, and close. If you have different answer to this, let me know in the comments below. I would love to hear what are your thoughts as well. And once again, subscribe to the channel, to this channel, so you support the more videos that it's coming up for you as well. And click the thumbs up button. Click on the notification bell as well for the new videos that I have prepared for you. And this is all I have as my time. Gordon Attard is signing off. Thanks for watching. God bless. And I'll see you in the next one. Talk to you soon, guys.